Hey, Andrew Mazur back again with you on another demonstration on something we sell at Mazur Wholesale. It's an old-fashioned window shade with a little bit of a different new twist. You know, when you used to buy a window shade at the hardware store, the old-fashioned hardware store, they would run this, you would give them the measurement, and they would put this shade into a machine. And the machine would spin this shade around at a high speed, and then there would be a sharp blade that they would just push up into the shade. The blade didn't move, we just pushed that up, and while the shade was spinning, it would cut through the fabric and through the roller, and the end would fall off, and your shade would be cut. Nowadays, there aren't that many window shade machines around. The old-fashioned hardware stores, you don't go to a hardware store anymore for a shade. So these have kind of been off the map for a while, but window shades, roller shades are making a comeback, and now you can cut your own shades at home with nothing but a pair of scissors, and I'm going to demonstrate how the shade material comes off of the roller, and you can make the shade fit any size window you want. Now, these particular shades are a high-quality vinyl shade. This is a room darkener shade, also known as a blackout shade. And they also come in translucent, which is also known as light filtering. And the idea behind a light filtering shade is it doesn't make the room completely dark, like in a kitchen or a living room or a dining room. You might like some of the natural light. You still get the privacy, but you'll get some natural light. In a bedroom, you may want room darkening, which will help you sleep later in the morning if that's important to you, or if you're a daytime sleeper. Okay, so now we're going to show you how we remove the material from the roller and cut the shade to the size that you need. So let me grab the camera. And I'll get my assistant to show you how it's done. Now we're going to take about an inch or an inch and a half off. We didn't measure, we don't have any, this is just for demonstration. So we're just going to make a little snip, just a little tiny snip with a pair of scissors, and watch how the material just comes right off the roll, nice and clean. Now we're going to pull the end cap out. Now this roller is a metal roller, but it has a cardboard sleeve on it. We're going to cut the cardboard sleeve off. And then reinsert the tip that goes into the bracket. Now, this is the, what do we call this?
The slat.
This is
the hem.
This is the slat that goes into the hem at the bottom of the shade that you pull, that you can pull and adjust the shade. And that just snaps right off. And now we have resized our shade. Each shade in this particular line comes with its own brackets. These are called universal brackets. And they fit any type of mounting that you need, whether you need an inside mount, an outside mount, or even a top mount, depending on the circumstances of your window casement. So that is the tearaway shade. They fit all. It's made by Akeem Home Furnishings. And this is the 37 1/4 size. They also come in 55 1/4 and 73 1/4, and can be cut down to as short or as narrow as 18 inches. The room darkener shades are 8 gauge, and the translucent shades are 4 gauge. It's a very high quality shade and very affordable. Okay, that's it for today.
Thanks for watching, as usual.